morning, guys. Just left this store, had to grab a Red Bull. Planning on running a little bit. What a weird situation in that store. Holy cow. Hunched over the counter, she had like 75 freaking lotto tickets in her hand, not the scratch-offs, but like the other ones, like Powerball or Pick 3, Pick 4, whatever she was playing, but she was whipping through them fast and like, oh my god, like this was her livelihood or something. It just creepy. I didn't think I was ever going to get out of there the way she was flicking through them. Like, lady, the way you're searching, you're not going to find what you're looking for. You're going too fast. You're not... Whatever. Oh. Hope you guys are having a great day. I got to charge some equipment, edit yesterday's vlog, get that out. And, so no drone footage, I don't think, because yesterday was just trash. So, things are about to start getting interesting around here. I'm not sure, especially with the messages on my phone. I'm not contacting the person. I kind of want to contact them and figure out how they got my number and say, listen, don't contact me. I have nothing to do with it. I don't like how these people are getting my number. Alright, gotta go. Store, want to get some things for the run later. Still haven't decided if I'm running around here or if I'm running over by my grams. I guess probably by my grams. So I can come back, get cleaned up, charge everything that needs to be charged. I'm so upset right now because, like, I was 10 minutes away from having today's episode up, and the laptop died. So they, and then the inverter wasn't charging it. It's charging it now, but... So, headed to the store, and then I gotta get gas, and, figure out the rest of the day, basically. But definitely gotta get a run in. Decent run. Some equipment. There's a little bit of rain clouds in the sky. I don't know what's going on. It's a little gray. Wondering if any of that hurricane weather is going to come up our way in the next week or so. It's going to take for that matter.
my body's just gonna, like, midway, like, oh, okay. Huh. Yeah, all right.
It's gonna be a shock. That's really all.
Visit family, have some coffee, relax, get this running. Eat. Nice. And that'll be it. Was going to take me to where I wanted to be, and it wound up, I ended up exactly where I thought. Now, I'm going to eat. I already took a shower, hence why my hair is the way it is, and I'm just about done editing. Just got to throw some audio in this clip, so vlog over. Bye. What are you doing over there? Nifty.